Within a .c file, use a forward declaration to declare a function that is called before it is defined.